Hi everyone, my name is Anthony BBK. I have danced for artists such as Beyonce, Mariah Carey, Christina Aguilera, Alexandra Burke, Girls Aloud, and Leona Lewis, just to name a few. What I'm going to be doing now is teaching you your very own TalkTalk X Factor dance class. I'll be uploading 5 different sections of the choreography you will soon be learning. And in return, I just want you to record and upload your video using the Facebook app, as it could appear on the TalkTalk X Factor ad breaks. Welcome to day 4 of the TalkTalk X Factor dance class. Today is the 4th section. Don't worry, if you miss sections 1, 2, and 3, you can catch them up, revisit them, learn them, go over them through this page. Let's get on down and have some fun. This section is quite easy because it repeats. So as long as you just learn it the first time, you'll be fine to really like repeat it and knock it out of the park for the second time. You want to step forward with your right leg. This is just your time to walk. So really like exude this confidence like you would on stage. Step forward with a right leg, left leg. Now you're going to push back and slide back on this right leg. As you do this, your fingers are pointing through. So all we're doing is going out, and 7, this is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now everything is just gonna lean and escape to the left. So the hands go out. 5 fingers, don't give me like a jazz hand. You wanna go out. This right hand is a fist pulling this way. Everything sucks in this way. Good. So right, left, push back, jump out, smooth, down. From here, we're just gonna go this way, that way, hit, hit. This is like an old school disco move. So what you're doing is just hitting with the right hand, trying to knock your shoulder down, the left shoulder down, the right shoulder down. So we've come in with the left, and then everything's come back in. Now jump, going to the right, hit, hit, good times. From there, the hand is gonna go round in. One more time. Step and step and push out. Here we go. Out, out, ah, ah, down, and boom, boom. Now, if you're listening to it with the timing of the music, it goes boom, I've got love for you. Step. Born in the 80s, the 80s, and boom, boom. With the counts, it goes 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 8. All right, same thing now on the left side. This is just gonna trick your brain a little bit, but it's exactly the same as I've taught you, just changing legs. Start with the left, left, right, slide back, jump out. Everything now is over to the right side. Over, in, same move. This way, but it's now the left arm knocking the right shoulder down. So you wanna go left, right, left, left. To go out with the left hand, come in, same thing. Jump, jump, left, right, slide on the left, jump out to the right side, left arm, right arm, hip, hip. Now the left arm in, up, up. One more time, just like that, combining both the right and the left side. 7, this is it. Right leg, left leg, out, and left side, right, left, right, right with the right hand. Big, big left. Right, slide out to the right side with the left and the right, double, left, down, up, up. That's basically the end of that section. So put them together and just try it. It's fast, but you've got it. I can feel it, I'm sure you do. Thanks for your hard work, guys. That was section 4 done and dusted. Come back tomorrow for section 5, the last one. Probably one of the most fun too.